Right now, happening in Aurora, the search for a driver who hit a six-year-old girl. Police say the child was getting off of an RTD bus with her aunt. Police say the girl walked into the roadway and was struck by a pickup. That truck is described as being all blacked out, and we're told by police that truck sped off. The girl was taken to a local hospital with what appeared to be non-life-threatening injuries. Anybody with information, though, is asked to call our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers.